As the chairman of the CITB Skillbuild Advisory Group, it's been a privilege for me to be a part of these Northern Ireland National Finals here today in Northern Regional College. It's been a real privilege to see really 82 competitors in 12 separate craft areas being the best they can be and competing and demonstrating their level of skill and technical expertise. I think it's also important to recognize that what we see here is really the peak of the pyramid, if you like, that every competitor here has been successful in an inter-campus competition and they have then progressed to these finals. That means that our skills competition here today really has lifted and motivated and lifted the level of craft achievement and ability right throughout the colleges and really right through all the apprentice classes in those colleges.
We feel that it's an honour to host the Northern Ireland National Skillbuild Finals here at the NRC. And we have ourselves 20 finalists in the competition who have been successful in the inter-campus heats. This helps to raise the morale of the students and to improve their self-esteem. And this prestigious competition helps promote the excellent training provided here in the new build at the Newton Abbey campus. The competition has also provided an opportunity to promote the college through all of the Have a Go events over the last 2 days. And the winners from this event will go on to the UK National Finals. And we wish all of those competitors who have taken part today all the very best. And thanks goes to all of those who have worked tirelessly here at the NRC and Skillbuild for all their efforts.
Well, I'm absolutely delighted to once again have been asked to present the awards in the Skillbuild Northern Ireland Finals. This is the third time that I've been lucky enough to present the awards, and it's a whole new world for me because I'm no good at DIY, so I'm always hoping to pick up phone numbers for plumbers and tilers, etc. at the end of it. So it's a real boost for our local colleges and just shows the great talent that we have in the schools here. And the first award goes to...